cause you're in pain. Oh well, let me help you. Standing in the doorway, gonna have to step through. Go ahead and sit in a chair. Start to strap you in so you can't go nowhere. Next I'm gonna ask you what is wrong, as I write it down so we can move along. First you say it's all in the wrist, so I took a hammer, crushed it, I'm so pissed. Time to check out what's second on the list. You say it's your toe and that's why you're moving slow. Stick my dick in your mouth so you can start to blow. On the number three, yo, forgot number two. Gonna go back, cut it off and throw it in a stew. Give it to your family, they'll never have a clue. You say you have a pain in your chest, so I take off your shirt and check out your breast. Then recline you in your chair so you can start to rest. I will kill your pain so you should feel blessed. Taking a drink of the bottle of gin, feeling the room as it starts to spin. As I turn back around with my evil grin, break off your ribs and rip out your heart. Last thing you see is me laughing like Bart, taking the hacksaw and cutting you apart.
I am the painkiller, I'm not a drug dealer. I am the painkiller, I will kill your pain.
Just like Kermit Gosnell, I'll take away your pain. Spread your legs and fill that dirty pussy up with propane. Light you up like a blunt, you're a cum but I remain. On the top of the food chain, the power that you can't contain. Got a little hate for you, baby, sick and I'm inflamed that I'm doing this in the first place. I should be ashamed, I'm like Michael Jackstock. I'll make your life a thriller. People call me Brandon, you can call me Mr. Painkiller. The injection that I put in your arm helps with my erection. I put a target on your back, then I cut you into sections. The vomit from your wounds came straight from your stomach. Then I rip your guts and put your blood in my vodka tonic.
I am the painkiller.